The GPS gods, give me a signal.
I'm Anabel, and this is my hustle. To me, hustle means just going after what I want to do and pursuing it. I wanted to do marine science and marine research. I literally hustle from bus stop to bus stop. I commute around 5 hours to get to my school, to get to do what I love doing. Today, we're going out on the water to try and collect some data about eelgrass, and we're gonna see what that eelgrass bed looks like. Seal. This thing is a castaway CTD. So it measures salinity and temperature, and it measures depth, pressure. I can take this thing, I can put it in the water and lower it. Ready to deploy?
Free to deploy.
9 meters?
9 meters.
Deploying. In she goes.
And as it lowers and as it pulls up, it'll collect that data.
Anabel's committed to this program and committed to marine science. But science isn't about finding the answers. It's usually about asking questions and finding out what didn't work before you ever get support for what did work.
So this is what we got today. There's a nice halocline and a nice thermocline right here. I have changed so much since I started going to ORCA. I was not anywhere near as confident as I am right now, and that might be also attributed to the aquarium. As I started volunteering at the aquarium, I really started thinking about research, and it's really inspiring. As a youth ocean advocate, I talk to everybody. The vast majority of all these animals in here, you can tie it all back to eelgrass.
Hey, dude.
In the field that I hope to go into, usually having a bachelor's degree and above is really important. Going to ORCA and getting my associate's degree is one of the best first steps to take at it, and a great way to get started early, I guess, a running start. This April, I'm going to present my research with eelgrass with a bunch of other scientists who are also talking about eelgrass at the Salish Sea Ecosystems Conference. Get all those connections, and we can put together a big discussion on what is happening to the eelgrass here in Puget Sound. When I think about my future, I think about college. That's what's been on my mind most of the time. I've been doing a lot of applications to colleges, applications to scholarships, and I'm just trying to figure out how to get all those pieces to line up together in a way that would help me achieve my dreams. It's just amazing to see these people all kind of have that moment of, oh, this is what it's all about. Thank you all so much for talking about eelgrass with me. It was real fun.